4 score and 7 years ago, we played a fabulous show at Cherry Street Station in Wallingford, Connecticut. Even though we've publicly stated that Connecticut is nothing more than a desolate highway connecting Boston and New York where no one has ever fallen in love, we were absolutely thrilled to be performing in the safest and most beautiful state in America.
Wait, where are we in the order? Anyone know? Last fuck!
To pass the time on the drive down, Nick shared some of his philosophical theories with us.
If you fart at a gas station, are you making a deposit?
Can I get a fucking dollar off? I just deposit it outside of your station.
We made sure to get there a bit early so that we could see all the attractions that Wallingford had to offer.
Or is he shaving? I think he's shaving.
What if we just saw him, like, kiss a fucking anime doll?
Someone else now.
Oh, shit. We're gonna watch, like, a lady take a shit. Peanut butter and Adderall till I want to go in there.
We really, like, are definitely late. It was an hour before doors. And doors are now.
Word must have gotten out about our big Revolver premiere, because the room was chock full of rabid fans. Before we hit the stage, we got the chance to meet some of your friendly locals.
What's your most controversial belief?
I love...
But I don't want a shot to not get measles.
Yeah. I'm voting for Bloomberg.
They seem like reliable guys, so we asked them to film our set, and they did an excellent job. Even though we lost a lot of footage, we were still able to stitch together a sweet highlight reel of the night. Let's take a look.
I would like to get back to a time when life was simpler, when shoes were for the weak.
I don't know about you, but I'm just way too sober.